So you know a brother better do something when he looking around like this. And this is why I bit this thick thing. Oh my goodness, thank you, Lord. But then I had to say a prayer like, Lord, forgive me for what I'm about to do. So I grabbed my daughter's diaper bag, like, look around. Then I grab a paper towel, throw it on top of that thing. Then I realize I need some milk. So I take a drink of this milk. Then my daughter says,
ready, go?
I'm like, yeah, baby, let's go.